We're going to clean the stove. And it's quick and easy. First, I made a mixture of 1 cup vinegar, 2 tablespoons of Dawn, and a quarter a cup of baking soda. And shake it up well. Pour it on. Wipe it. There's a couple of spots that are burnt on, so we use a blade. Then we use a Brillo pad, wet it down. In a circular motion. So you feel like all of the, and you take your wet cloth and dry paper towel. And it's sparkly clean.